October 29th, 2020. Hurricane Zeta blew through, tropical storm here. We were lucky, we didn't have much in rain or no wind damage. So anyway, looks like it's gonna blow out of here and be a beautiful late October afternoon. Update from Twisted Oaks. Grading's done, irrigation will be put in next week. Still got to get the front column stained, front door stained. But we'll do a quick walkthrough. Osvaldo and his crew painted this week. Shade is Ozark Shadows. My office, different color called Chelsea Gray. A little darker gray. Ozark Shadow through the rest of the house. Hope that flooring will be in today or tomorrow. And then Craig, they can get the flooring put in. Then we can get appliances and then we can start maybe getting ready to move in. A lot to do still. Bedroom one. Bedroom two. Just love how the cathedral windows turned out. Cindy did excellent. Excellent on that. Guest bath. These will be round mirrors in here. Pocket door, Brenda's room. And our bedroom. The tray ceiling will have a different color, and the very top panels will be a darker gray. Should give it A little more depth up there. And then dark in the pet room. Anyway, that's an update on Twisted Oaks, October 29th, 2020. Question is, will they ever move in? Let's pray for some good news today. Till the next update.